Nelson, look, they found one of those vests the DUP suspects wear over by Hinghe Market. A guy belonged who might still be there. There's lots of places to hide.
Oh, thanks for the tip. So where'd you disappear to earlier, huh?
Hey, well, maybe conduits don't have to go to the bathroom, but the rest of us do.
How do you get all this information about what's going on?
In the Lantern District, the walls have ears and eyes. I just have friends in high places.
Sounds like helpful friends.
Well, I couldn't imagine better.
Who was that?
Superpowered Superman!
Thank you. That hit the spot.
Let's see, if I had one of these things on, I would want to get it off as fast as possible because, well, because they're butt ugly. And I guess because they just scream, attack me, I'm a suspected bioterrorist. So you want someplace private to get undressed with a door that locks, a place to sit while you changed. A porta potty would be perfect. You'd kill two birds with one stone.
Which of you are hiding there? Don't you know those bioterrorists are the reason the two...
Not a great start.
You could teach them English.
Great. Bilingual bullying. Now, what was I doing before I ran into the red menace? Oh, yeah. Port. Nope.
Hope I didn't hurt you.
You're the best!
Huh. No? Okay. DUP, and I'm not a freak who goes around opening occupied porta potties. No, wait, I saw him first. These angels are quick.
Hey, Delson, I'm in the Lantern District. You still here?
Yeah, about time you made it across.
What the hell's going on? Leave you on your own for a couple hours and suddenly there's angels dive-bombing people.
That has something to do with the conduit we're looking for. I set free a bunch of prisoners the dupes were moving. I think one of them might be our guy.
Well, lucky for you, Big Brother's here. Finding escapees is what I do.
Well, be on the lookout for anyone in a black and yellow vest. I saw one on the ground in Hing Hei Market. Looked like a bitch to get off. Locks all over it.
Gotta say, little brother, get the hang of this manhunt thing. Maybe when we get back home, I'll deputize you. Have a job for a change.
Whoa, no thanks. One cop in the family is embarrassing enough.
There's one trapped on the crane! Let's go get him!
You fellas mind if I tag along?
Yo, V! You're my kind of guy, man!
какой-то мир. Эй, Шкет, потерял кого?
I'll make you a deal. We take this chase back down to the ground where it's safe, and I'll give you a 10-second head start.
Easy.
Don't get any closer. No. No!
No, 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 don't!
Whoa. Nice catch when you have. Whoever this angel maker is, he's pissing me off. They keep grabbing all the conduits and I can't keep up.
So, same old, same old.
If the angels aren't bad enough, there's these gangs of surly dudes out hunting the Vestoids, too.
Those would be Akurans, an angry gang of bullies who like to cause trouble around the International District. You should stay clear of them.
So far, so good. These guys are real scum of the earth types.
Whoa, relax. I think it's time you called in the cop, brother. Listen, meet me by the porta potty in the Hinghe Market. Got a crazy idea.
All right, I'll meet you by the porta. Listen, man, I don't know what.
You can trust me. I'm a cop.
You know, I've noticed you like to mention that a lot. What?
What do you think? I mean, it's a little bit of pain putting on, especially in there. Feels like somebody had some Thai food. But what do you think? Chase me.
You want me to chase you?
Yeah. Chase me, shoot me, shoot near me. Near me. And we'll see what happens when one of the angels shows up.
Yeah, because I've got a really good batting average with the angels right now. If they take you, man, they take you to God knows where.
I know. Okay, but look, you know how you're always losing your phone and then you grab mine and find it?
Right.
Right, well, we have a GPS link.
So you're like a big, ugly tracking device. Okay.
Right, but look, we got to make this look real, okay? Not too real, just real enough to fool the angels. Get me?
Oh, I can get you right between the eyes.
No, just... Don't be a dick.
Not bad.
Ooh, I'm gonna be a dick.
God, fear me! I am a bioterrorist! Run away in fear, for I am powered! Horrible! Ugly! Deep-spirited superpowers!
Oh, no. I'll never surrender!
I am a bioterrorist! I eat children! And... Kittens!
Please, conduits don't really do that.
my powers, world! Bow to my grandeur!
You don't have to bow, honest.
Flee in terror, mortals! I could melt your faces with nothing more than my pinky!
And cops wet the bed. And we have liftoff.
Hey, hey, follow my phone and don't be a dick!
Hey, maybe a little slower? My first time with an angel, you know. Wow, you angels really have soft hands. The other abductees tell you that?
Grab his wings or punch him in the whatever they have down there.
Listen, I just wanted to know if you know where you're going. I'm just saying,
okay,
we should probably stop and ask for
Can I have your truck?
I wouldn't mind.
And we have liftoff.
Hey, hey, follow my phone and don't be a dick! Hey, maybe a little slower? It's my first time with an angel, you know.
Wow, you angels really have soft hands. Can any of the other abductees tell you that? Listen, I just wanted to know if you know where you're going. I'm just saying we could probably stop and ask for directions. I wouldn't mind.
Video angels, I should have seen that coming. Yeah, that's right. Keep coming. I'll take you all down.
They keep coming out of the screen, man. Shoot it.
That all you got? You fight like cherubim.
Helton, stop wailing on the angels and start wailing on the video screens!
Stop being so fluttery and let me get a shot! Oh, I'm gonna burn in hell for this.
Oh, for God's sake, take out the screen!
Woo, you don't like it when I shoot the screen, do you? Was that your home? Is that where you hang your halos at night?
That's it! Keep shooting the screen! I think it's really putting the hurt on him!
I never like commercials anyway. Now, where did Reggie end up?
Worst idea ever. Oh, what the hell?
Woo, I gotta hand it to you, big brother. You make excellent live bait. It worked, didn't it? Found the Angel Conduit Slayer, now we go take him out. Come on, you come with me or what?
I'm gonna take this shit off. Then I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep. There's gotta be a ton of weird, spiky shit down there, and that, brother, that's all you.
Oh my God. Don't walk away mad. It was your plan.
What? Zip, 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 zip